Look at this, bro. This game is weird. Like, when I tell you it's weird, it is weird. Let's get back up to it. Yeah, they have it. Oh, they do. They do. Alright, look at this, bro. Trash. This dude is trash. What the heck? He hit the bottom of the... I wasn't trying to shoot that.
And now, it's a look at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the NBA's best match break teams from the season ago. The Warriors, number one.
Let's get in the paint. Ooh. Get dunked on. Nuts to the face. I'm busting that. Busting that, son.
Poor defensive captain there. You have to get a hand in his face when you spot him up from distance.
To the paint, here's Davis. Up and off to an efficient start. He's 0-for-3 from the field.
It's a phenomenal crash from Anthony Davis on the board.
Let's go. Pull up. Three. You know what it is? It's the boy. He'll hurt me off the guy.
Three of the last five baskets from Green Point.
Backcourt? Are you serious?
And you see not a lot of corner threes, but the defense doing a good job of closing
out. This is 2K17, by the way.
Those shorter distance triples.
I'm not sure
that's what the smart team
has
to do. There's a minute 47 left to play here in the second quarter. Cousins has got his third bucket of the night. Warriors leading by 7. Thompson outside.
The screen, son.
This is the green.
Four-headed player.
Comes out and hits the 0-for-1.
Get that out of here!
Here's Braz. He's got 21. Henson struggles.
Yo, you see how bad they suck?
Finish the gun. That's Zy Davis.
Hey, I'm going to wide open. Oh, he's up.
Oh,
that would have been
a game. We've reached the end of the first half of one. The Warriors
are happy birthday, Ryan.
They're up by 10. Okay, David, much appreciated. We're not time for that time, so we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
Guys, in this game,
An amazing view of the new Eastern span on the beautiful Bay Bridge, which opened in 2013. Welcome back to Oakland, everyone. The second is about to get going here. We're seeing a tremendous game from Brent.
It's been about his ability to just lock down the opponent from a defensive standpoint. A lot of shots also being blocked.
Yeah, first tonight to be taking the challenge.
Double team, we got a double team.
On the inside, challenging everything.
Get big, son. Guard up, son. Get the ball back.
That is his first call of the game.
Just couldn't get anything to go on the offensive side of the ball. Well, I think there was way too much one-on-one play for them in that game. Their ball movement was awful, and their offense stagnant. So not a prime example tonight of good team basketball.
Here's Ensign, following the basket by Anthony Oops. In the corner, it's McDermott.
From the opposing team coach, and he's lost a little bit of that touch here in the second.
Now, here's Cousins. 6 points for him. Here's Davis. Misses off the right hand.
That's one for the first four to start the second.
Green breaking loose. He gets that one. Perez has got the lead at the 12 now.
Yeah, who's that, Draymond?
Take a seat.
You see how you barely go up on my career? Finally, boy, he hit the side of the backboard.
Goes down, but I'll tell you what, he'll take that shot every time.
And the Pelicans with possession here. The Warriors making the shot.
He thought he could just shoot me out.
Takes the 13-footer. Corner pulls it in.
But if he's hitting shots from there, he becomes so much more dangerous.
Ball's not loose. And that's out of bounds. Warms into the possession. Just 4 seconds left to play in the third. And it's in there. Well, good 3 quarters of play. And a moment ago, inside the huddle with it. Coach.
Forget about the star and let's compete.
Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter. Not exactly a nail biter here, but you never know. So for New Orleans right now, Anthony Davis is out there, pull off it. Then there's
pull up three.
Carson and at the three spot. Graves with the bucket. Pelicans trail by 20. Gunn gets to Aldridge. Pass to Gunn. Hooked away. It's stolen by Perez. Ahead. And it's Gunn. That time on the assist from Perez. Perez has got 4 assists in the game.
Yeah, good looking pass. Has to set up that.
Gunn gets to Davis. No good off the back of the rim. Warriors leading by 22. Stolen away. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. Aldridge picks to Davis. And they double up Davis. John, wide open, fires from outside off the mark. The Warriors shooting 59% after this point. They're looking for great shots. And Gray's with the bucket.
Those aren't the type of three-point opportunities that you can allow in the NBA.
Davis kicks to Dawson. There's a good screen. Back to Davis. It's stolen by Green. He feeds it to Prez. From deep three-point range, goes back
on,
and count the basket is fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
He does not play the score. I mean, he's going to...
So we see the Warriors taking the game here. They put it on tonight, dominant showing in front of the crowd that they are very good.
You're much put on with young kids.
That's
how you win a game.
For what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home, no doubt helps. And the execution was flawless.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. So for this
audience,
and the whole 2K Sports
and Gucci.
Give us credit. We're getting guys in the studio to talk about.
Alright, let's do it.
Big thank you.
Are you sure?
Look on that.
Hey everybody, Ernie Jones. Hey, what's up? It's Kenny here, man. You guys won this.
That'll do it for this edition of
right
the
boy in the ball hits.
For Kenny Smith, for Shaquille O'Neal, for Kevin Harlan, and for the entire 2K Sports group, it's a very Johnson. I hope you have a wonderful, even beyond wonderful, a spectacular, just great, I mean, see you.
Good night.
That was nasty. That oysters? I would have sworn I had the decks, or the decks where I'm going to put up.
The 2K Sports
pregame show,
sponsored by Kia.
This is 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson here. Welcome, everybody. We have the great Shaquille O'Neal, and Shaquille is great. He's coming to get Smith. And coming up in just a bit, tip-off will be live from Oakland as the Warriors go up against the Los Angeles Clippers. For Los Angeles, it hasn't been this season they've envisioned. 1-7.
That's Ambrose crap.
Ooh, like we got two teams that love to get up and down the court.
And man, yeah.
What's the key to winning with that style of play?
Well, first off, you need to be able to jump start the play. And then you got to be really good defensive. Rebounding, pushing all the way back.